Roxy XEBEC was the strongest man in One Piece. He is Luffy's grandfather. On his death, he talked with Garp to take care of his son Dragon.